this RCB. Okay, let's go for the old setup. Thanks. Yeah, I couldn't take doing them the sort of original way as T-Rex was doing them. Couldn't quite handle the I might get blocked. Getting chased. Nice. Okay. Yay. Okay. Yo, Matt. Just got a really nice gold there. Should be 820s. Yes, okay, cool. That's a new PB for Peru percent. Yeah, saving 10 seconds. Alright, let's try not to fuck up. Oh, that doesn't help. Okay, I didn't lose too much health. Yeah. Hey, Rad. Did I say hey twice? Oh, yeah. God. My brain is not working too well tonight. No, I wake up some days and I can struggle to string a sentence together. I can do everything else fine, I just... verbal diarrhea, constipation... Yeah. Alright, I hope this goes well. Yeah, true. Not the best focusing on multiple things. Okay, good RNG. Thank you. Alright. Not the best folly, but only really because of the start, which, I don't know, was all RNG. Not really my fault. Gonna have to heal. Yo, Matt. Thanks to the gifted sword. Yeah, thanks so much for the support, man. Yeah, I... I don't know what to say, one of the most generous people I know. Hours of entertainment. Ah, thanks. Thanks, Matt. I'm trying to catch up with the only reason you're currently not subbing. Oh, you bought a car. Okay, that's fair enough. I hope it's a nice car. My brother bought a car recently. Had a bit of a nightmare with it because something about it, I can't remember what it was, but something about it wasn't working and the garage, the place where he bought it, wasn't giving him his money back and stuff, and it ran on for months. Okay. Nice. More space is always a good thing. Okay, pretty decent Colosseum. Okay. But luckily my brother's car's all sorted now. He's got a really nice car. So I can't remember what it is. They're kind of useless with cars. I don't even drive. I've never needed to learn. I will learn in the next couple of years. I hope. Train is better than car, or even a bike, or yeah. Nah, I need to learn to drive. It's kind of important. Various reasons. But yeah. Also, I don't need to drive, and I've got loads of friends in London who don't. I've never needed to drive in London. It's not really practical anyway. So much faster to get public transport. I wasn't gonna jump there, and then I decided to jump at the last minute, and then I got pushed into the pillar. Whatever. Okay, I'm gonna pick up the med, I think. Pick up the med here later, I mean, in the level. Try not to mess this room up. My sequence is completely fucked. Alright. Okay. I don't know what to do now. I need to pick up the med. Right, I'm gonna lose a few seconds, so might be about level with the current PB. Thank you.
reasonably lucky there to get that gorilla running in the right direction. Yeah, should be about level here. Okay, we're gonna be ahead still. I think that must have been the best start I ever had to the last level. Really fast flicker. Yeah, I think that's obelisk. Or maybe, no, I think it, I can't remember what it is, but it's... Yeah, basically my PB is just really good up until the start of obelisk, and then I can start saving time. Let's get munched on here. 2, 3. RNG. It's pretty good. Yeah, I should really go for the corner bug again. Because it does save a second if you can do it really fast, but... Just lost runs to it that I didn't want to lose. So. Okay, let's see. Okay, good, good, good. Nice. Still my best pace ever. Just insane. That Lost Valley split was so good. That lost, yeah. Whew. god, it's almost time for the 2 second time save strat. First time that I'll get to do it in a run, if I can get there. Okay. Not the best RNG there. Let's see if this can work. Yeah, it actually makes the skyfish, the glitch at the end, that setup is like you're in a slightly different position, and it's actually easier to do the last glitch with that. Just coincidental, it wasn't like planned, I just coincidence really. But I swear, I don't know, someone else would have to try it to see what they say, but to me it seems easier. Let's pick up the med. I'm thinking of skipping the med here. Depending on previous med usage. But yeah, it's not really safe for Sanctuary. So. Gorilla's far away, which is great. Nice. Really nice. I might even be able to go with this, but I'm not sure. might be a push. I don't know if I made mistakes. Yeah. Whatever. Let's just have a better level in the next level. I can save 20 seconds or something in the next level. This run, Jesus Christ. Just keep playing the game. Like, got bad vibes from my PB. Okay. Decent enough. It's pretty good after the start. okay, got like a really rare outcome there with the mutant. Okay, let's hope this is a good omen. I swear I was gonna bonk there, I don't know how I didn't hit those steps. Okay, whatever. Okay, pretty bad. Sensor there. Okay, Prage, I get out of this area. Not the best RNG generally, but whatever. My PB is not brilliant in this level, so. Still gonna save on the pickup. I'm still gonna keep going with the run no matter what happens, but let's just
Sick.
Still got a pain in my brain from you. And it's telling me funny ideas, and I like to shoot you to hell.
Okay. Alright, come on. Just think about the run and nothing else. I probably won't look at chat, so whatever.
Personal.
Don't do it. Okay, good. Gonna try a safer sequence here. Two more levels. One of them is really short. Hey, Rick. Yeah, I won't be looking at chat reliably. Yeah. Okay.
Holy moly. Bad spawn, not my fault. Really bad seed. Okay. Thanks, Natla. Anyway, yeah, not quite 55, not quite 54, but whatever. Could have been. Holy moly. Yo. okay. Alright, I PB'd on my last stream, and I PB'd again. That's insane. Yeah, I can definitely beat that by 7 seconds.